Welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could fix an SSD which is not showing or not appearing when plugged. So you have plugged your SSD card as an external device, you go to your PC, but as you can see, it's not accessible or it's not showing at all. If it's this the case for you, then this video is for you. So if you have Windows 7, 8, 10 or 11, you want to go to your search tab and you want to type create and format hard disk. You will see this application, click on it to open, wait a few seconds to 1 or 2 minutes until it's fully loaded. It should show us all the disks. We can go back. If it's visible for you in the PC, check this drive letter. Here it shows as X. And if it doesn't show there, it's not a problem. We'll locate it with the color. So I will scroll down. So here I have it under disk 2, unallocated, showing in black. Click inside the black, new simple volume, click next. Please note that once you have reached this stage, the data is already gone some time ago. So this fix is only to allow you to use the SSD card as like you have newly bought. Let's click next. We'll leave everything by default. We'll just change the drive pack to Z. Next. FAT32 as file system. And I will rename it as an hard disk. Let's say you can give it any name. Perform a quick format. Next. And finish. Format will take place, and after a few seconds to up to 2 or 3 minutes, you should be able to see your SSD ready to be used. Let's go back to our PC shortcut, and as you can see, it's here and it's fully usable. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon.